three or four years. To be honest, we work really hard as individuals and as a team. A lot has gone behind the scenes for us to be here today and winning this game. It's not what we did today, it's what we've been doing for last three, 4 years. That's the result that has come for us today.
This is exactly what we wanted to achieve. This is an amazing game. I was telling Rohit today when we went out to bat, I was like, when do you feel like you can't get a run? And then you come out and then things happen. God is great. I bow my head in gratitude. I'm just really grateful I was able to get the job done for the team on the day that it mattered the most.
It's very emotional. We've been working very hard, but something was not clicking. And I think today was a day where we kind of fulfilled what the whole world, I mean, whole nation wanted. You know, so many people supporting. And I think even it's more special for me how my 6 months have been. I've been very graceful of not speaking a word. Things have been very unfair, but I believe that, you know, if I keep working hard, there will be a time where I will be able to, you know, shine and, you know, do what I have always done.
Everything for me, like, when I come to this World Cup, you know, in last few years, I've been getting injured, not getting that performance, but this time, I'm just feeling that I have to do something for India, something good for India, and finally I did it. I'm feeling so proud.
You know, usually I'm the one who tries to keep my emotions in check and, you know, try to focus on the job. But today, you know, I don't have a lot of words. The emotions are taking over. I usually don't cry after a game, but, you know, this feels really special. You know, midway stage, we felt we were in trouble, but to pull off a win like this is an unreal feeling.